Would you look at that? Got stuff to do. We'll check out Beaver Creek. I hope we're not up Beaver Creek without a condom. There's got to be another joke in there somewhere. It's a Gretsch. A Gretsch. Synchromatic. I've seen one like this before, I'm pretty sure. All right, let's get it on the table and find out what's going on. Okay, so what's the story? And we're sticking to it. This is YouTube user Lou who brought this over. Thanks, Lou. And he bought this new, apparently online. And he's just concerned about how it plays. So we're just going to check all the numbers and measure it up here in a moment. Stand by. Just on a little side conversation, things that aren't on the internet that are really cool is this Rolling Stones, all the 100 guitar players of all time, greatest dudes, all talking about the other guitar players that they liked. It's a pretty good read. Lots of cool stuff. Like I said, this week in things that are not on the internet, Rolling Stones Collector's Edition. Okay, let's get back to Lou's Megillah here, the Gretsch. Hold on, I want to get a better camera thing going. To figure out what string gauges are on this, just because I don't know. So it looks like we got a 52, and this will probably be a 12 or a 13. 12 to 52 seems to be what the string gauges are on this, and they're flats. Alrighty. The other thing that we'll want to measure, okay, on a guitar like this, turn that off. I would like to see at the 12th fret a measurement of 4/64s right here. The safe way to set it up is 4/64s on every string. But because it's this type of a tailpiece, I hope that camera's searching way down here, tip up a little bit. There we go. We set this one, we set that one. The way I like to see it set up is 5/64s on the low E, 3/64s on the skinny E. I gotta flip the guitar and do a couple things that don't make any sense with a camera stuck to them. So I'm gonna measure this one now. And I think it's going to be probably perfect. It's just I'm looking at it and I see 5/64s. I wouldn't want to touch that. Let's spin the guitar over. Measure the treble E. And this is a little on the high side for me. It's sitting at 5/64s as well. But that's still in spec. 4/64 is plus or minus a 64. I'm just going to roll with that for a minute and we're going to measure the string relief because my impression is the neck is too straight on this. Let's find out. No, yeah, another throat goblin. What the hell's up with that? It's because I'm not speaking all day. The only time I speak is to the stupid camera. So, gonna check the relief. Seventh fret, 17th fret, 15th fret, last fret, anywhere down in here, usually where the guitar meets the neck. But as I said to Lou when he first brought it over and I looked at it, it's a little tight. That should be 10 thou. That should sneak right in there. So we're going to get the cover off of here. Camera will pan over there and pan down. Get the cover off there. We're going to release the truss rod a little bit, and I think that's going to be the ticket. Why do I get the feeling I'm the only human that's been in here? Ah. Come on. Oh, Lord. There we go. That was really interesting, wasn't it? I need two hands. Two hands required. So I'm going to loosen it probably about a quarter of a turn, eighth of a turn. Seems to be working nice and smooth. At least it was engaged. A little bit more. Okay, I'm going to measure the relief again. Okay, so what I like to see is 12 thou of relief. I couldn't even really get 10 thou under there. So once again, the way we go here, and I will check this again in the playing position. I really doubt you can see much going on here. But that sleeve's under there much nicer. In fact, I may even release it a little bit more. Just because we can. Nope, stand by, stand by. Spinning the microphone. Bet you this sounds really good. Clunk. I readjusted the string action to where I like it. 4/64 at the 12th fret. Now I'm going to check the relief once again, but I gotta tune it back up to pitch because we've done some things here. See, it's a little step by step back and forth. Hold on. Okay, so we checked the relief again, the string height again, the intonation again, again and again. So now where it is, it's 4/64. Right across the map at the 12th fret, relief of 0.012 thousandths of an inch. And that is the way it's set. I think you're going to like it a lot better. If it's not ringing out or sounding as nice as you'd like it to, I would recommend a new set of strings. That's always an improvement on a guitar. Other than that, Lou, you're good to go. Thanks for letting me look at your guitar. It's a nice one. Cheers, everybody.